car asleep. Gee, you look beautiful behind the bars.
It must be the long prostitution lightning. What are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you drive off jail brought my senses back. When I told I lost you, I couldn't eat. I couldn't sing. I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down the station to talk Mrs. Montasson and I said that I'm too hard with Miss Hedgepeth broadcast.
You did?
No, I didn't. So when I went down the station, I heard that Miss Montasson and Spitzer just talking and, oh my God, the scouts were just coming for Amber. Could you believe that? I feel like an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worth the extremes like you, but a little scuff from Amber tore my face when I said her, I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So, please tell me that. Would you wear my ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee, to lose myself. Some kid called Milton called that third boy's forum.
I got a great life. My own room, my gentle 45s, three sweaters, and a learning study. But you know what I'm missing?
I think I do. Trace, they can't keep us from kissing, but they can't keep us from singing.